Ferdinand Magellan's expedition to the Philippines is a significant event in history. Magellan, a Portuguese explorer sailing under the Spanish crown, led the first circumnavigation of the globe from 1519 to 1520. 2. During his historic voyage, Magellan commanded a fleet of 5 ships. Here are the names of those ships: Trinidad, San Antonio, Concepcion, Victoria, and Santiago.